another nightmare?
Well, your father needs to work. Running a kingdom is not all easy.
He almost never even has time for me. I want to be free.
I had no idea, my son. I'm sorry.
Jupiter, what are you doing outside the castle?
Shut up. You're the one who got us into this.
Everyone, be careful!
Guys, just go without me.
No! Bad idea, bad idea!
Go now!
Never go near my son again!
Dad, I...
No, Jupiter, you disobeyed me!
Dad, I'm so sorry!
You are in so much trouble, Jupiter.
Jewel! Oh, Jewel!
Sparks, I'm fine.
No nonsense!
But you're not my dad.
Your son put my daughter in danger. She could have been killed.
They're just fools. They didn't mean for any of this to happen. And are you really trying to challenge a king, Sparks?
Whatever. Just keep your son away from Jewel.
Thank you for saving my life.
Behind my back when I told you not to, and you could have been killed! And what's worse, you put 5 other fools in serious danger.
I really didn't mean to, and I was just trying to be like you. I wanted to show everybody how good I was.
I only show my braveness when I need to, and today, you scared me. I don't know what I would do if I lost you.
Well, you're the coolest dad ever. And you so totally kicked those wolves' butts. They were so scared.
You really think so? Did I tackle them like, rah ha ha?
No, please. I gotcha.
You're always here for me, Dad. I love you.
Son, one day I might not be there for you. And if you ever feel lost, then just look up at the stars, and you know that I'm there for you. I will always be there for you. No matter where I am, I will always be with you, and there to guide you, forever.
Well,
we got to the falls, but then...
And the falls?
Well, he intervened.
So what? Is he dead?
If by do you mean dead, then...
Silence! You didn't kill Shadow!
We did what we could. He was strong.
Unbelievable. I'm getting tired of you wolves. Never do your job. And if it weren't for me, you would have all starved by now. I'll finish the job myself.
Sir, you have a visitor.
Very well. Let them in.
Your Highness?
Warrior, what are you doing here? I thought you'd never show your face here again.
You really think that would have stopped me? I'm here to-
No, I'm sick and tired of your lies. After what you did, guards, take him away.
Alright then. But it's about Shadow.
Shadow?
Yes, Shadow.
Trickster, no! He's clearly lying.
When have I ever lied about Shadow?
Get out of my kingdom!
Very well. Do it.
With pleasure.
Your Majesty, look out!
Ah! Help! Help! Get it off me!
Sparks, thank you. You saved my life, and my daughter's.
Just take this beast away.
Mama!
You clearly planned this.
I have simply no idea what you're talking about.
Don't lie to me, Willow.
You speak the lies of my king. Please ask the queen. She would understand.
Willow! You were my most trusted advisor. You were my best friend. How dare you betray me? How dare you? Get out of my sight and stay away from Lucky.
You heard her. The queen has made her decision. I hereby exile you.
You all will be sorry.
Mama, what's wrong?
Where did Willow go? She is not coming back.
Ah, what's going on?
Queen, are you hurt?
Did they harm you?
Everything is fine now.
It's okay, Mama. Don't cry.
I need to warn Shadow.
Shadow!
Trickster, what are you doing on this territory?
Something unexpected happened. It's Warrior.
I thought so.
Then why do you tremble at the name?
Never mind that. What's going on?
Tried attacking us.
I'm so sorry to hear that. Did anyone get hurt?
Oh, no one was hurt. He tried to start a war.
And why do you come to me?
Because he could be coming for you next.
Please, he doesn't have the power or dignity to start a war.
You don't know that. He's always full of surprises. He's your brother.
He was. Just get to the point.
Well, if he ends up starting a war, I would like to join our kingdoms together. I know he doesn't stand a chance, but we need to be ready.
Very well.
Shadow.
Even though I did was wrong, you will always be my best friend.
Till kingdom come.
Mom, is everyone okay?
Everything is fine, dear. Now go back to sleep.
We rarely ever get mail.
Mom!
Oh, darling. Back from the market so soon?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Mom. That's really all the more food I could find.
It's all right, but it's not enough food for a big family like us.
Do you think we'll make it through the winter?
Don't worry. I'm sure it will last us for now.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, don't worry, dear. I'll get that. What is that?
I'm so sorry, Mom. I checked your mail today and noticed there was a letter for me. I don't know what's going on.
No, it's fine. Open it now.
Dear Juliet, you've been chosen by the Queen to become her handmaiden. One of the royal guards will be outside to pick you up soon.
That's great news.
Sincerely, Queen June.
What?
Look, Mom, I know this news is absurd, but I really need this job. We don't even know if we have enough food to last us this winter. Don't you understand? With these food shortages, our family needs the job. Please.
You're right. You need the job.
Thank you, Mom. I'm sure this will be for the best.
Even though it's not our kingdom, you can't turn down a queen.
Oh, that must be the guard.
Excuse me, madame. Are you Miss Jewel?
Yes. That's me.
Perfect. Follow me.
Goodbye, Mom!
Goodbye, dear. Stay safe.
Where are we going?
Yes, of course. We have to go through the market to get to the castle. Feel free to look around, if you like.
Okay, thanks.
Say anything you like.
How about this apple?
That would be 12 shillings.
Oh, well, I don't have any money, but... You don't understand. This is for the foals.
No money, no buy.
But those foals, they're starving. You can't...
How about a trade? That necklace for the apple?
What? My necklace? I can't. Please, anything else.
Were you listening to me?
Hey, is he troubling you, miss?
I need to go.
Stop treating your customers that way.
Oh, my prince. I'm sorry.
Wow, what happened here? I remember this castle didn't have these borders.
Well, it's dry season, and the predators keep getting close. We need to keep the castle under control.
Oh.
Your Highness, she's here.
Yes, thank you. Your Majesty. Yes, welcome to Castle Camelot. Thank you so much. You have no idea how grateful I am. Of course. Do you know why I picked you, Juliet? Why, no, ma'am. I picked you because I've been noticing you since you were a filly. You were just so kind to others. And I feel like now it's my turn to return the favor. I thank you so much, my queen. Mm-hmm. Yes. Now, I will escort you to your quarters.
It's you. What are you doing here?
I'm the prince. The question is, what are you doing?